Now for creating a monster funk groove, here we're gonna mix up a lot of the different subjects that we've covered so far. We're gonna have single notes, some slides, a lot of funk strumming. So check out this example. It's called Dancing with Mr. Neckbolts, the Funk Monster. So check it out. One, two, three, four.